Alrighty then, so welcome back to Tales of Zestiria. And unfortunately we are rather stuck, so we will be backtracking. Great, fantastic, yay! I hope you will join me on this one, because I will be real bored if you don't. Unfortunately it doesn't mean we're going to have to fight every single thing again. Screw this. Let's go. Oh, we can't. We haven't gone. Ah. Whoa, they died quite easily.
How are Sarai's capabilities as a shepherd?
Well, I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
And his friendship with you makes it all the better.
I think you're definitely overrating that.
I don't think... What? I don't know why she had, like, miscolored face, but there you go. I guess she is a miscolored face. That didn't make any sense. I just really don't want to be in this forest anymore. It's far too long. I want to go back and just fuse loads of equipment and be like, yo, this equipment is now awesome. Whether it actually works like that, I don't know, but... That would be nice. I kind of hope that's how it happens. I don't think it will be. I feel like Alicia may not be in the party much longer, though. We may be about to lose our human player. Our second human. Our only other way of using four people in our party. It's kind of weird, because you lose one person, you're actually going to lose two. In a weird sense.
You ready,
I'm surprised that guy actually chased me down. Alright. Go on, Edna. Kill them all. Get him, Birdie. All right, we win.
You can't just swing your sword around and win.
What about swinging?
Yeah, you can totally just swing our sword around and win. What are you talking about? We're doing that the entire game. Sometimes we go Shatterfang or Rising Sir. I can't remember what the water one's called. And there's also Sonic Thrust. We literally have three moves. This sucks. What level are we anyway? We're level 17 and we have three moves.
I think that went pretty well.
That's pretty painful. We managed to make some soft serve. How did you make soft serve ice cream? How did you do that? Teach me. I must know, Sensei. That's ridiculous. What did he do? Like, squish it in his hands until it was soft served? You can't do that. That just doesn't make any sense. Arr. Don't know why it's not really a big deal, but arr. All right, here we go. That's the entrance. We finally made it. That backtracking only took 2 minutes. Fantastic. Fantabby dozy. All right. What's next? Okay, so we're going to head back to... Relieve Lucas of his duties. Alright, hopefully he didn't get killed. Wouldn't that be a sad... We go back, it's like, oh, he's dead! Sorry! Oh. Well, that sucks. Well, luckily we can go through this door now, so if he is dead, we will probably not find out straight away. Maybe we will, I don't know. Don't know how the scripting is done. Oh, we didn't find out straight away. Alright, so we're gonna have to run to the other side of town. No biggie. No biggie at all. Oh, we can go to the armor first and fuse everything, which is what I wanted to do. Let's do that. Yo, dude, give me all your stuff. I want all of it. Every single weapon. Oh wait, hang on, this is very good. Oh, wait, this sword is better though? Alright, we'll buy this sword. We ranked up, what does that mean? What? I'm very confused. This staff is better. Oh, I don't understand how your equips go. Okay, let's fuse some steer. So why can't we fuse these two? Only items are the same name. Well, oh no, they're not the same name. So we have two Kalite swords, see? So I want to fuse this one with this one. Yeah. Give me something good. Attack sealed. What does that mean? Oh no, okay. That's because attack is sealed, innit? I'm pretty sure it didn't change, but yeah, whatever. We can also fuse these amber spears, which is probably a good idea. Let's do that. It only costs 29 gold. It costs like nothing. Alrighty. We can also fuse these umbrellas. Let's actually check the stats on this one. So this gives you 60 attack at the moment. When we fuse it, we'll get one with 63 attack. How amazing is that? Voila. Our equipment got a little bit better. Alright, cheers, bud. Now we gotta... Oh, this town is a lot more lively, I just realized. How did it take me so long to realize there are lots of people speaking in this town? In fact, this town is nowhere near as populated as the sound is. It's like... in the background, but you're like, hang on, there's nothing really going on. Guess that's just how it is. Yo! Bud, how's it going?
Hey there, Shepherd's Pie. As you can see, everything here is hunky-dory.
Better than.
Thanks. I knew you could handle it.
How'd it go?
We managed.
Oh, the glitching.
Good to hear it. And I guess it's time for us to pack up and ship on out. The guards are trickling back onto duty, and we've got a new job lined up already.
Shall we take a break at the end for a spell?
Sure.
Well, this guy's cool. Why is it so loud here now? This is ridiculous. I actually think this conversation... While it's cool to have like a bustling city sound in the background, it's also really annoying. I wonder if it's something you can turn off. It possibly is, actually. Let's just check the options quickly. Well, right now it's off. Sound effect? Adjust the sound effect throughout the game. Oh. The more stars, the louder make the neighbors resent you. I don't want the neighbors. Wait, did that actually... It is quieter. Oh, don't want to load. That'll be bad. No, why are they so loud now? Wait, why has it gone back to default? Alright, they can really shut up. Battleground music can go up. All of this can go up. Just because I don't want the other bit up. Okay, there we go. Oh, what? They're still really loud. Okay, I guess that actually has absolutely no effect. What? Why has it gone up again? Wait, what? I can't even hear them now. Okay. Adjust voice track volume throughout the game. The louder, catch every dynamic nuance. Movie volume is important. I want the movie volume. Okay, how do I save this? Confirm. There you go. Alright, hooray! We quieted the people and the useless chatter. Alright, in we go. Okay. Oh, I guess we're just gonna sleep. What should we eat? Let's eat some pork and potatoes. Sounds delicious. I hope it is. And now we're gonna find out the fate
of
Teray.
Let's just take it easy for today.
And tomorrow, we'll be leaving Marland?
Yeah, that's the idea.
Why?
What?
Jump through the wall.
Why?
Huh?
A seraph?
So you are with this one.
Why aren't you staying in Marland?
What is your problem?
Silence, brat! I'm asking the Shepherd. Why are you throwing away the name you've earned for yourself from saving this town? Why throw yourself away like this?
We've done all we can here. And I have more to learn elsewhere. That's all.
How odd.
You too.
Who were they?
I don't know. But this means there are other humans who dwell with Seraphim besides me.
Though they're assassins.
Well, I say to hell with them. The more important issue is where we're headed next. Thought about it?
I have. The Roland's Empire.
Splendid idea. Hellions and ruins alike know no borders, after all.
Trail.
So, Alicia, you coming or not? You in on this one? I feel like she might not be. But that assassin person is clearly going to be the person that joins us in Alicia's place, I guess.
Saray, let us give our respects to Rohan and the others.
Right. Good thinking.
Oh, Alicia's going to leave. And everyone's going to throw their tits up in the air and be like, no, come back. I'm glad she's better, too. We cured her sickness. How great are we? Rowan! Why are you so far away from the inn? Why can't I just off-road it, man? Come on, that's what they need to do. Make it fully open world. You can just do whatever the heck you want. Yo, attack!
Lily,
Rowan,
Lily,
how's it going?
You're back! You folks done fixed this place right up!
It's not happening, buddy.
Little by little, people are coming back to worship the great tree. You can trust I will do my part as well.
That's good. We can take our leave in peace.
Huh? Aww, no, y'all are running out on us?
You take care, Attack.
I'm staying behind.
Huh?
After all, we need to find someone to properly give tribute to Rohan.
Alicia,
You don't mean...
And I have to report to Lady Lake about what happened in Marland. Things with the Council have just settled down, and if you're with me, you'll just get wrapped up in it again. I would love to continue our travels, but I... Well?
Thank you so much, Alicia.
Same to you. For everything, Sarai.
Get a room, you two.
It's not like you won't see each other again.
I shall do my best to work toward a Highland with no malevolence.
And I'll keep chasing my dream.
Safe travels.
Y'all come back now! You hear?
That's seriously it. That is how she's gonna leave. She's like, oh, I'm out, see ya! And she's gone. You're like, what? Seriously, for real? Lord of the Land menu, let's have a look and see what we got. Set boons! Hellion detection, treasure restoration, traveler's response. I guess we'll go for a bit of this. Not, none of it seems really good, honestly. So we got our Normans. Oh, they level up. How do you level them up? Ooh, I want to level them up. Wait, what? What's this do? Currently set... What? Set Norman to serve the Lord of the Land, making dropped items in the area more likely to give the Norman skill attached. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, so it's always going to be attack then. Always. Right, let's give him some apple gel. Oh, you trade in apple gel for grade? What? Wait, are we buying this? Oh no, you give it to them and they... Oh, that's weird. Alright, let's do this. Take my... I could give them an elixir for tons, but... Not worth... Not worth, I say. So these are stat increases. Which I'm going to keep on hold of. Gooey stuff. Have some gooey stuff. I honestly never really eat the food, so I may as well give it away. Plus, it's kind of free. I want to try and get one level at the very least. I don't really want to give away the equipment because it's kind of nice to fuse things. Even if I never really... Whoa, we have so many battle boots. And cute shoes, apparently. Cute shoes. All right, just take... No, I don't want to give you all my apple gels. They could come in useful. Ah, take them out there. Take the apple gels. I don't even insist. All right, I have to give them 12. Mango sorbet. Gelato. I guess we'll give him some sorbet. Damn, we need one more. One more. Have some more black stuff. Alright, we leveled up. Now, what? Is that it? What? What? So did... What? No, what? Oh! Oh, it's completely pointless. He's level 4, though. Because you can just get the boot... You can just get it from battles anyway. Damn it! Why did I do that? Well, I just ridiculously ripped myself off. Oh, well! Oh, well, I say... Not the biggest deal in the world, I suppose, but... Oh, what does this guy want? Side quest! I smell a side quest! I was on my way to Boar's room and my dad caught me. Worst luck ever. I was super stoked to find some of those sparkling stones. Oh well, stupid grown-ups.
A shiny, pretty stone. Does make me curious. It might be some sort of artifact.
When the whole party's HP... What the? Oh, did I eat something? What do I know? Who's this? Oh, it's a knight who's been beaten up.
I have a message. It's urgent.
Hey, hang in there!
The Empire! The Roland's Empire is attacking!
What?
So the war has begun.
Please, pass the warning to the people of Marland. I have to get to the capital!
You're injured. It's too dangerous!
There's no time to waste!
Be careful. Don't do anything reckless. Thank you.
We'd better go tell everyone.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let's cause mass hysteria.
All
everyone!
Right, you bums! Playtime's over! Let's go show those frou-frous in the capital what we're made of!
I'm going.
Yeah, I couldn't live with myself if we let these folks just run out to get slaughtered.
You mustn't! If the shepherd enters the heart of battle, the camp he extends his help to will surely be victorious.
So what, we just sit quietly and watch?
Yep. It's up to the Earth Dwellers to figure out some sort of compromise with each other.
But with the Shepherd's power, I know I could save people.
You might save the people of Highland, yes. However...
the people of Roland's wouldn't be so lucky is the flip side.
Correct. That's the nature of war. War knows neither justice nor malice.
The power of the Shepherd greatly shapes the world itself. Were you to enter the war, there's no telling how warped it could become.
All right. I do want Lucas and his group to take refuge along with the villagers. Will that be okay?
Yes.
Then let's talk to Lucas at once. They sounded like they were getting ready to leave any second now.
Okay.
All right, ew, Lucas. Oh, did we see this thing? Oh, we must
Here
have done.
Are.
I can't remember. Yeah, we did. I thought so. Let's talk to the side quest man first. Yo, side quest man. Oh, no, I don't want a discovery point. I heard that there's a sparkly... oh, you're being told that as well. Well, I'll check out the boar's ruin at some point. I don't know where it is, though. Lucas! There's something going down.
Lucas,
it's a war.
I'd really like you to seek refuge along with the villagers.
Like hell! The battlefield is where we earn our living. Besides, we just helped rebuild your town here, no? You really want to see Roland's tear it to pieces?
I'm just worried about all of you. Please.
Fine. We'll pull back beyond the Grifflet River. It's a damn shame. We're just gonna abandon this town right when it was getting its punch back?
We both know what's really important.
I can tell I'm no match for this herder of sheep. Change your plans, you bums! We're taking the townsfolk to safety, up north, across the Grifflet River. Get your preparations in order!
Thank you.
You'd better get ready yourself. The bridge still isn't fully restored just yet. We'll probably have to go ahead and set up camp by the riverbanks.
You got it.
Alright, so there we go. So we talked to him if we want to continue.
What say you?
Nah. Let's go to the ruins and see if we can get ourselves some sparkly stones. We may not be able to do that yet, but I reckon we should try. Sparkly stones, so sparkly. So wonderful sparkle. I'm like a magpie. Oh, that's the song we sing for sparkly. I wonder if we get attacked. As soon as we go outside, Roland's Empire are all standing outside the gate. They're like, kill him! Then they throw mud at you, and you're like, no, not mud! Now I'm all icky and I have to have a shower! Then you go have a shower, and you're like, no, I'm not icky! And then they do it again, because they're horrible people. Anyway, we're looking for the boar something. Boar ruins to the south. All right, this way. Well, it's clearly that one that's marked over there. Wait, hang on. Isn't this where we were a second ago? Okay, then. Looking for the shiny stones. Boris. Boris ruin? That's a Neobors, or... how do I find these sparkly stones of which you speak of? Oh, look, they're starred on the map. That works. All right, well, we started the episode here.
You ready, Siren?
We may well finish the episode here. Yeah, there's only two of us now. Actually, that makes it a lot harder. Now that we need more people. Okay, the sound effect being down in battle is super weird. Goodness sake, why is that a thing? This is really annoying. I guess I have to turn the stupid chatter on. Ready? Strike! It's time. Because it's so weird. All right, it's really weird not having freaking any sound. Okay, put it back on. Can be on this. There you go. Alright. It did actually make the music louder as well. It's weird. Weird! Anyhow. Let's get the sparkly stones, which apparently are right here. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. There they are. Let's take out this eagle first. I'm gonna overkill them. And overkill them. Alright, we win.
It's go time. We go all the way.
When it's go down, we go all the way. That's what you say to these girls, right? Alright, the mighty Roland's Empire prepares to march in war. The warriors cheer their general. What? Oh, wow, we can see it. Okay. Ooh. which one's the general? Okay, I guess Niclio, that guy's the general.
What do you think it means?
The king was handing a sword over. Pretty clear that it was some formal military ceremony. And I imagine the person receiving the sword was a general.
The uniform would suggest a general of the Roland's Empire. It's hard to say exactly when this took place, though.
Whoever he was, he sure looked like a hero.
But what does it mean? It's not like that's a particularly uncommon type of scene, historically speaking.
If we could see more, we might get a better idea as to why this scene showed up.
Do you think there are any more?
I don't know, but let's try to find them. I mean, hidden glimpses of history? How cool is that?
It's a bit weird, but does that mean there's more gems here, or... I don't know if there are. I guess we'll walk into the other thing and see if anything pops up, but if it doesn't, then I'll assume there are no more. There are no more, and we'll call it a day, I suppose. We'll probably be quite late at that point. Oh man, kill the spider. Oh, shoot. Come here.
All this fighting sure makes me hungry.
All this fighting sure makes me hungry. Does it now? Ooh, ooh, ooh. You hungry boy! What a weirdo. Says me. I'm totally the more weird. But there you go. So we'll check out the other area. If there's nothing there, like I said, we will just head on out of here. It's not like we haven't done it before, so we can do it again, I'm sure. Alright, here we go. And there are no stars. So I imagine that means... bye-bye. Maybe we'll find the stones later on. Maybe it's just kind of, you know, you pick up little pieces as you go rather than picking up the whole thing in one go. I wasn't sure if it was kind of a short story that was going to tell itself now or not, and that is a dead end, which is a terrible thing. Let's go this way and go left. All right. So, what could possibly be the things to do now? That is a good question. An excellent question, in fact. Well, for now, we will just walk and march and everything will be fine and dandy. I am assured. Take a left here. Oh, avoid the spider of doom. Take a left down here. We are slowly encroaching on where we want to be. Ignore that thing. All right, here we go. No, 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 birdie. No, birdie. Bad birdie. And there we go. Excellent. So I head back to the town, see what they have to say for themselves, or should we call it a day? No, we got enough time. Let's see what they do, and then we'll call it a day. Sounds like an excellent plan to me. I think we shall do just that. All right. Here we go. Oh, look! Oh, you can take the you can take it to the kitty. Be like, oh, kid, I got a sparkly thing. Here, you can have it. Even though it's probably not worth giving it to the kid. It's probably worth holding on to. Oh, this guy wants it. Oh no, he's got another quest for me? I'm so confused. Irish gems, you say? I think Neith, the town representative, had one. Said he keeps it as a sort of lucky charm.
Neith, we're coming for you, buddy. We're gonna kill you and take your stone. Moo, ha, ha, ha.
I wonder if Neith actually got back. I'm not sure if he made it across the bridge or not.
Oh, here he is.
Don't
forget about the library key.
What library key?
Right. I need to return it to Neith.
Alright, hey, Neith. Oh, is it not Neith? It's Neith.
Neith!
Neith!
Oh, Soray. I came to return this. It's from Agatha.
The key to the library. Thanks, and sorry to trouble you.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be like Maltran. I'm gonna be the second Blue Valkyrie. Boys can't be Valkyries, dummy. If Maltran's teaching anyone, it's gonna be me. She's not gonna teach you. Your clothes aren't even blue. They will be once I finally get my mom to buy some.
Someone's popular.
It's because Lady Maltran actually comes from Marland. She only became heir to her line when all the other successors passed away. And while her sense of responsibility was second to none, she was quite a frail young girl. She has trained herself very rigorously. And now she is the Blue Valkyrie.
So they're opposites.
What?
Nothing. You just clarified something for me.
I don't really get it, but I'm glad I could be of help to the shepherd.
I had one more thing I wanted to ask. Have you heard of iris gems?
Iris gems? We have one. I just enshrined it in the sanctuary as an offering for the town's restoration.
Can we borrow it? There's something we're investigating.
I wouldn't dream of refusing the shepherd's request. Please, keep it as long as you like.
Thank you.
Who the heck's the Blue Valkyrie? What are they talking about? They haven't even met that person. Okay, well, what's he's got a quest now? What's up? The iris gems in the sanctuary. You're welcome to it. Where's the sanctuary, then? Where is the sanctuary? Is the tree the sanctuary? I always thought the tree was the sanctuary. Maybe it's up there? I am mightily confused. Talk. No. Where the heck is the sanctuary? I am mightily confused. It's not this house, is it? This is totally not the sanctuary. I hope it's not. This is a haunted house, man. This is not what I'd call a sanctuary. Oh, no. The sanctuary is where all the people were. I remember now. I didn't remember how to get there, but I remember where it is, what it looks like. Not where it is, because I know it's in the town. That's about it. We'll have a wonder. We'll have a gander, and hopefully we can find something. If not, then we suck, for one. And we wasted our time for two. So, here it is, right here. We did it. That wasn't too bad at all. All right, in we go. Let's find ourselves that stone of choice. All right, here it is. Right here, right on display. Let's take it away. Ah, it's mine. All right, this is a fire one. Maybe these are Saray's parents. Wouldn't that be weird? Ooh.
Was the author of the Celestial Record a village chief? It looked like he was founding a village or something. Hey, Miglio! I was wondering, you don't suppose he was a shepherd? If the shepherd was the one who wrote the Celestial Record, a lot of things start to make sense, and... Miglio?
Oh, sorry. What did you just say?
Whoa! I've never seen you space out like that. You feeling okay?
Oh no, poor sick Leo.
Nice.
Not nice.
No, but seriously, you all right? Should we sit down for a bit?
I'm fine. I just got caught up in my thoughts. For some reason.
Interesting. So is that it? Are there any more running around anywhere that we can take, or is that just about it?
Probably yeah, just aren't about. You?
Oh wow, what's this? Norman! Haha! We got resist! Got any equipment for open skills? Alright, well, we'll stick it in something. Can we just stick it in the same thing? Can you really do that? That's insane. Oh, we can't put it in armor, you can put it in weapons. Alright then. Well, we're gonna put it in our paper, because we can. Stick it in the paper, bamboo stack. Hi-yah! Cheers, buddy! Alright, cool, we got blessed by him. Excellent stuff. Any more purple stars? Doesn't look like it. We will call it a day there for now then. Let me make my way back to a save point, which is, I believe there's one over here. And that shall be that. Thank you very much for joining me on this one. I hope you do join me again next time. There is no save point here. I was lying. there's one over by the haunted house. Thank you very much for joining me on this one. I hope you are still enjoying yourself. This game is actually picking up. I quite like it when there's lots of fights and battles and politics going on rather than them just yapping. But I guess that's always the intro in RPG type things. I may try to pick up Fallout, but probably not this weekend. Maybe next weekend. I'm sure you're all playing it anyway, so tell me how good it is. I want to know. Till next time, do join me again. Thank you very much for being with me this time. I'll be here. I hope you will be too. Until then, good night.